All right, welcome back, everyone. We have got Efreet, and we're heading into the actual throne room. We haven't set foot on these steps since we left last time that Regis was seen by Noctis and everything. This is... I don't have the proper words for this, and I'm just going in here expecting relief and sadness. Because, yeah, Noctis is heading into his death. But for, hopefully,
at long last,
a better world.
The Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Nah, he'll save our legs the walk up.
Nah, you need the HP. Somebody's noisy in here. Okay. My goodness, for the first time we get in an elevator and have to push a button.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. Then so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
Yeah.
It ends here. Tonight.
Little does he know, it's actually 10 o'clock in the morning.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
Well, it was apparently 10 years ago. Oh my gosh, I'm stepping all in the Zin Sand Gardens. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Yeah.
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we, Noct?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. Take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Aww. I didn't fill it up like I thought I was going to.
Ignis sure cooked up a culinary cornucopia at camp. Gotta take one from our zany adventures.
Only befitting the regalia be included in the shot.
And no car like the regalia. Took us around the world and back.
Ah, yes. It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
We sure had good times around the campfire.
That is not a campfire. Aww.
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Well, I know which one I'm going to take.
Really brings back memories,
doesn't it? Yes, that majestic pose that he took for that. This is already, like, I'm getting all teary because of this. It's like, just... this one. That's the one I'm taking.
Can't beat that. A shot of all four of us together.
Through it all, we had each other.
Not even all four of us. Everyone.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies? Yeah.
In the absolute, that's a lovely mobile you have.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct, how I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne.
Not for long. This is my ascension.
What the?
What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Yeah, I'll be doing that.
Thank you.
Nyx. Oh, you absolute... Ugh.
It ends now.
Well, good. I'll be back for you, Chair.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
Yeah, I'm absolutely done with this game.
Until only one remains. So you are the chosen king. But you are a second choice at best.
Time that you shut your mouth.
A king in name alone. I'm truly disappointed. Do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it.
Last!
are we? Yep, I'm not above taking a little help here. Thing. Well, okay then. He even used it. Oh well, it wouldn't be a final boss fight if I won extremely easily.
A king at last!
Thank you. then.
Not so much.
The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages.
Send me!
I would end it with a party and confetti. Actually, Arden. A party and confetti. Heck yeah.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace. Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
Well, good riddance to that guy, regardless. I'm readying myself for all of the horrible tears.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now. Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed, and take care, Majesty.
Oh, God.
Has come. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Okay, I'm really, really crying. What the heck are you doing here? Go away!
Thank you.
Can it? Ready? Steady.
Really?
Push!
This thing's so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Well, that's it. I'm actually going to turn the audio off right here because it's Stand By Me again, and they actually don't really like it when you play that. But I barely have any words. I'm sitting here just sobbing, so... I'm hoping that there's something after the credits, but as it is, that was a really, really good game. And that's actually been, you know, I've been waiting for that. I've tried, you know, to like the MMO versions. I'm not good. MMOs don't keep my attention to pay for them, so I don't play them for very long. 13 was all right, but it just wasn't what I was really looking for, and I think a lot of people have that same sentiment, or worse, quite honestly. But this was worth the wait. It really was. I really hope that everybody that has watched this has enjoyed it. Thank you everyone for watching. I don't know what else to say. It was just really, really fun. I do regret that I didn't finish all of my quests. But... yes, we're pushing. It's gonna show like all of our pictures and everything. I also really love this version of Stand By Me. Good job, Florence and the Machine. Whew. Anything?
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
so yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Thank you for making me cry all over again. Jeez, Gabe.
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
Huh. You spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well? What can I say? Do you guys... are the best.
Oh my god, Gabe! What are you doing? Jeez! Well, now that I am crying all over again. Oh. I will be returning with Final Fantasy 15 when the DLC portions come out. You know, all of the boys are supposed to have their own episode, which I believe will be taking place during those times that they are missing from the group. So I am definitely interested in finding out exactly what happened with each of them. But that's all. Thanks everyone again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Now the light returned.
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
That was absolutely perfect! A perfect way to end that! Oh my gosh!
Thank you.
And thank you, everyone. Once again, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!